in the middle of the gen section. Yes, brother.
Abhi, Dr. Jakin Nayak Ushe idhar aake bhashan kiya. Jitna aadmi idhar ye bhashan sunne ke liye aaya Quran ko sabko main Allah se prarthana karta hai ki ye log ka samsar baal bacche sukhi raho. God came yes to yes for good protection only. Jackie Rushen came here for good protection only. Acha abhi mai mera naam Narayan Venkatesh Iyer Dharavi mein rehta hai. Mai Hindu hai lekin mai Quran ko manta hai, mai Bible ko manta hai, mai Gita ko manta hai. I look equal for all. लेकिन मैं डॉक्टर साहब को ये पूछना चाहता है शेख सैयद मुल्ला पठान क्यों रखा, ब्राह्मण क्षत्रिय चंडाल शूद्र क्यों रखा, इसको आंसर अभी चाहिए.
ब्रदर बिफोर आस्किंग हिज क्वेश्चन ही सेड दैट ही सेज दैट देयर आर लैक्स हंड्रेड्स ऑफ थाउजेंड्स ऑफ पीपल गैदर्ड हियर एंड ही विशेस दैट पीस बी ऑन ऑल दिस पीपल. देन ही सेड दैट डॉक्टर जाकिर नायक हैज कम हियर टू give good message and he's asking the question that he's a Hindu but he has read and he believes in the Quran, he believes in the Bible, he believes in the Veda, and he's asking that why are there Pathan, Sheikh, Mullah, Brahmin, Kshatriya, etc. As far as the question is concerned, why are there Pathan, Sheikh, Mullah, these are family names. Just because a person is a sheikh or a mullah or a pathan does not make him superior to any other human being. The Quran says in Surah Hujurat, chapter number 49, verse number 13, Ya ayyuhan nasu inna khalaqnakum min zakrin wa unsa wa jalnakum shu'uban wa qabaila litarafu inna akramakum indallahi yatqakum inna allaha alimun khabir. O humankind, we have created you from a single pair of male and female, and I've divided you into nations and tribes so that you shall recognize each other, not that you shall despise each other. And the most honored in the sight of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the person who has taqwa. The criteria for judgment in the sight of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, it's not sex, it's not caste, it's not color, it's not age, it's not wealth, it is taqwa, it is God consciousness, it is piety. Just because a person is born in a mullah family or a khan family or a sheikh family will not take into jannah, but taqwa, piety, righteous deed, God consciousness will take into jannah. But this is the Islamic concept. In the concept of Hinduism, the Vedas say Almighty God created from the head the Brahmins, from the chest Kshatriya. Brahmin are the learned class, Kshatriya are the warrior class. God from his abdomen or his thighs created the Vaishyas, that is the business class, and from the feet the Shudras, that is the servant class, that is the slave. This is the concept of Veda. In Islam, no human being is superior or inferior because of birth. There's no caste system in Islam. It is there in Hinduism. And for more details why this is, you can refer to my video cassette similarities between Islam and Hinduism. Now coming to your question, first part, you said that you believe in Quran, you believe in Bible, you believe in Veda. I request the people, at least believe that one book is 100% the word of God, not two, three, four, at least one book. So the Christian will say, I believe Bible is 100% the word of God. The Hindu will say, I believe the Veda to be 100% the word of God. The Muslim will say, I believe that Quran is 100% the word of God. You, mashallah, believe in all three. Now, do you know there are many contradictory things in the Quran and the Bible and the Veda? Let's not discuss that. I'm asking you today, at least follow what is common. At least what is common in the Veda, Bible and Quran, which you believe, at least follow that. All these three scriptures say that God is one. This God has got no image. He has got no idol. He has got no picture. It's mentioned in the Bible, in the book of Deuteronomy, chapter number 6, verse number 4. Moses, peace be upon him, says, Shema Israelo, Adnahenza Adnaychad, Hear, O Israel, the Lord, our God, is one Lord. If you read the Hindu scriptures, It's mentioned in Chandogya Upanishad, chapter number 6, section number 2, verse number 1, Ekam Evidityam, God is only one without a second. It's mentioned in the Svetasita Upanishad, chapter number 4, verse number 19, and Yajurveda, chapter number 32, verse number 3, Natasya Pratima Asti, of that God, there is no Pratima. Pratima in Sanskrit means an image, a photograph, a painting, a picture, a portrait, a sculpture, an idol. Of that God, there is no Pratima. Of that God, there is no image. Of that God, there is no photograph. There is no picture. There is no portrait. There is no painting. There is no sculpture. There is no idol. There is no statue. Quran says the same in Surah Ikhlas, chapter number 112, verse number 1 to 4. Qul wallahu ahad, Allahu samad, lam yalid wa lam yulad wa lam yakul lahu kufuwan ahad. Say there is God one and only. The absolute, the eternal. He begets not, nor is he begotten, and there's nothing like him. I'm asking the question, do you believe in one God, brother? Kya aap ek Bhagwan mein mante?
Main abhi tak Bhagwan ek hi hai manta hai.
Aap Budh parasti mein mante?
Brahma satyam jagan mitya jeevo Brahma eva na paraha.
Aap Budh parasti mein mante?
Usko kya hai?
Budh parasti.
Mujhe ye cheez nahi manta hai.
MashaAllah, MashaAllah. Brother believes in one God, does not believe in idol worship.
Allah bole to, aap bole to paap jata hai, la bole to paap ko aane ke deta nahi, uska naam Allah hai.
Ye aapka definition hai, ye pura definition nahi hai.
La bole to paap jata hai, maa bole to paap ko aane ke deta nahi, uska naam Ram hai. Ram bole to aadmi nahi hai, aadmi roop rekh nahi hai. रूप रेख मानने वाला गार नहीं है गार ओनली बिलीव विश्वास एक सत्य एक प्रमाण में चलने वाला को गार एक संतोष देता है आप वन काइंड ऑफ यूर ए गार डॉक्टर जाके युक्ति ने वन काइंड ऑफ गार वो बुलाए तो इतना आदमी आया लेकिन वो गार
आप जो भाई साहब बोल रहे हैं आपके वेद में लिखा है ऋग्वेद बुक नंबर 1 हिम्न नंबर 164 वर्स नंबर 46 एक कम सत्य Vipra Bahuda Vidante. God is one, truth is one, but sages call him a variety of names. Aapne kaha ke Dr. Zakir Naik God hai. Dr. Zakir Naik God nahi hai. Aur ho bhi nahi sakta hu. Main God ka creation hu. Main Allah ka banda hu. Main Abdullah hu. Allah nahi hu. Kyunki aapne mujhe God kaha, isiliye main God thodi ban jata hu. आपके साथ आप मुझे भी घसीट रहे जहन्नम में नहीं। मैं अल्लाह नहीं हूं अब्दुल्ला हूं अल्लाह का बंदा हूं उसी तरीके से कोई भी इंसान अल्लाह नहीं हो सकता वो भगवान नहीं हो सकता ईश्वर नहीं हो सकता इसी तरीके से राम राम एक अच्छे मनुष्य थे आप अगर कहते हैं कि वो अवतार है अवतार के मानी है अवतर मतलब खुदा ने भेजा लेकिन खुदा नहीं खुदा ने भेजा तो आप अगर कहते हैं इफ यू से दैट राम इज एन अवतार औ अंतर मीन सेंट फ्रॉम ऑलमाइटी गॉड इफ यू से दैट आई हैव गॉट नो ऑब्जेक्शन इफ यू से राम इज अ मैसेंजर ऑफ गॉड मे बी ही इज नॉट बिकॉज आवर बिलव्ड प्रॉफिट मोहम्मद सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम सेड देयर वर 124,000 मैसेंजर्स सेंट ऑन द फेस ऑफ द अर्थ By name, only 25 are mentioned in the Quran. Ram may be a messenger of God, maybe is not. I cannot say for sure. But even if Ram was a messenger of God, even if Krishna was a messenger of God, he was sent only for those people and for that time. Today, all the human beings, whether they live in India, whether America, whether Canada, whether UK, whether Saudi Arabia, They should follow the last and final messenger, Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. I am not saying this. It is your scripture. Agar aap padhenge aapki kitab, Bhavishya Purana, Parva 3, Khanda 3, Adhyay 3, Shlokas 5 to 8, Bhavishya Purana, Parva 3, Khanda 3, Adhyay 3, Shlokas 10 to 27, speak about Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. In Atharva Ved, book number 20, hymn number 127, verse number 1 to 14. Atharva Ved, book number 20, hymn number 21, verse number 6. Atharva Ved, book number 20, hymn number 21, verse number 7. Rig Ved, book number 1, hymn number 53, verse number 9. Speak about Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. He is mentioned as Ahmad. Ahmad means one who praises. One who praises is called as Ahmad. He's mentioned as Ahmad. If you read in Sam Ved, Uttarchik, mantra number 1500. In Sam Ved, Indra, chapter number 2, mantra number 152. In Yajurved, chapter number 31, verse number 18. In Rig Ved, book number 8, hymn number 6, mantra number 10. In Atharva Ved, book number 8, hymn number 5, mantra number 16. Atharva Ved, book number 20, hymn number 126, verse number 14. He is mentioned as Ahmad. He is mentioned as Narashansa. Narashansa means, Nar means man, Shansa means praise. A man who's praiseworthy. If you translate into Arabic, it is Muhammad. He is mentioned by name Muhammad as Narashansa in several places. In Rig Ved, book number 1, hymn number 13, mantra number 3. Rig Ved, book number 1, hymn number 18, mantra number 9. Rig Ved, book number 1, hymn number 106, mantra number 4. Rig Ved, book number 1, hymn number 142, mantra number 3. Rig Ved, book number 2, hymn number 3, mantra number 2. Rig Ved, book number 5, hymn number 5, mantra number 2. Rig Ved, book number 7, hymn number 2, mantra number 2. Yajurved, chapter number 20, verse 37. Yajurved, chapter number 20, verse 57. Yajurved, chapter number 21, verse number 31. Yajurved, chapter number 21, verse number 55. Yajurved, chapter 28, verse number 2. Yajurved, chapter number 28, verse number 19. Yajurved, chapter number 28, verse number 42. I can keep on going, only giving references from the Hindu scriptures about the last and final messenger, Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. He's also prophesied in Kalki Purana as Kalki Avatar. That his mother's name will be Sumati, that's Amina. His father's name will be Vishnu Yash, that's Abdullah. He'll be born in a place of peace, Sambala, that is Makkah. He'll be born in the family of the chief of the village of Sambala, that is chief of Makkah, that is Quraysh. He'll have four companions, talking Khulafa Rashidin. On and on, if you really believe in your scriptures, you have to follow and believe in the last and final messenger, Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. Do you believe in Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him? Kya aap Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam mante?
Main manta hai.
Ke wo paigambar hai?
Main paigambar ko manta hai.
Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam paigambar hai mante?
Paigambar manta hai. Paigambar one kind of God. Kyun wo
one kind of God ne? One kind of messenger of God. God bole to galat hai. गॉड बोले तो गलत है मैसेंजर ऑफ गॉड बोलिए
मैं 2,63,00,000 राम 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 लिखा लेकिन अभी तक राम मेरे पास आया नहीं क्यों
बराबर द ब्रदर सेड ही रोट 20,000,000 टाइम्स राम 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 बट राम हैजंट कम टू हिम येट सो देयरफॉर आई एम टेलिंग यू बिलीव in one and only creator Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and believe in all his messengers as well as the last and final messenger Prophet Muhammad peace be upon him hope that answers the question
the next question from mic number 3 in the rare section gents
good evening sir I thank you for the word that a purpose of life which is given today and you have given the surahs and the ayat from the Quran surah 1788 says if all mankind and the jinn would come together to produce the like of this Quran,